This is a video on using the Google Sheets spreadsheet program, Statistics by Larry Green, to conduct a chi-squared test for independence. So let's suppose that we took a survey to find out what kind of smartphone students use, and also what is their ethnicity. And the different answers for the smartphone, let's suppose, were iPhone, Android, and other. And the different answers for ethnicity were, let's suppose, they were white, Hispanic, Asian, and other. So the first thing I'm going to do is type in the category names. So we have iPhone. And then Android and other. I'll get rid of etc. And then for the ethnicities, we had white, we had Hispanic, and then we had Asian. And other. And then I'm going to type in the data that we got when we took the survey. So let's suppose we had 42 white iPhone users, we had 37 Hispanic iPhone users. So now that I have the data typed in, the computer will do the rest for us. We don't have to do anything else other than we have to choose this little arrow where it says goodness of fit right now. We have to make sure that it's on independence. So I click on independence, that's in B1. And then I wait, it's loading and loading. And our chi-squared is the first to appear, and it is 3.183 about. The degrees of freedom is 6, and the p-value finally came in. Is 0.7855 about. So notice the p-value is very large. So in particular, it is larger than any level of significance we might use. So there is insufficient evidence to make a conclusion about whether or not type of smartphone that students have and their ethnicity are independent. So that's about all I've got. I hope you understand this. If you have any questions or suggestions, please send me an email at drlarrygreen@gmail.com. That's drlarrygreen@gmail.com. And thank you for watching this video.